Today's segment of Your New Job comes new opportunities for job seekers. A partnership of community organizations has developed a new neighborhood career hotline. It's basically to link people looking for work with employers looking to hire. And as our consumer investigator, Danielle Serena, reports, regardless of your experience or education, they want to hear from you.
You have something to write with?
Operators are standing by, but these customer service reps aren't trying to sell you something. They're looking to get money into your pocket.
The goal is to connect the residents to job training programs.
To become more employable, it better position themselves for employment opportunities.
Ronnie Cannon is with Towards Employment, a nonprofit that helps the underserved find jobs. Adam Allen is with Midtown Cleveland, an economic development agency charged with building that neighborhood. They, along with community groups Burton Bell Carr and Metro West, have created a neighborhood career hotline. A sort of one-stop shop to give residents from 8 emerging neighborhoods tools to get living wages.
There's lots of different ways to get support, to pay for the tuition, to pay for things like childcare assistance, transportation assistance. All these resources are out there, but it can be overwhelming and difficult to navigate.
Here, job seekers 18 and older, including those who've been through the penal system, will be paired with a counselor to explore career options and help find jobs, particularly in the tech, healthcare, and manufacturing sectors, which are in such need of workers that many employers are paying for training. But residents can also learn the soft skills needed to get them in front of any employer.
Helping individuals to, say, update their resumes. We do a lot of interviewing practice. Something as simple as the ability to fill out an application correctly. We also do computer literacy.
The project's being bankrolled by the Fund for Our Economic Future, a public-private partnership that focuses on advancing economic growth in Northeast Ohio. In this case, the emphasis is on Black and Latino residents from economically disadvantaged areas, which is why there's also an option for Spanish-speaking residents, although no job seekers from any neighborhood will be turned away.
We all must play a role in getting Cleveland back up and running because the pandemic has really impacted our livelihood, and our way of giving back is helping residents.
You can call the job hotline starting Thursday at 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the number at the bottom of your screen. There's also a virtual kickoff event Thursday at 6 p.m. We have a link on our website where you can register. I'm Danielle Serino, 3 News.